Here's a hot take. The microwave is the absolute easiest and best way to make mashed potatoes. Let me show you how. Rinse and cut potatoes into small chunks, then place into an Anyday dish and cover with a vented lid. Instead of boiling them, microwave for just 8 minutes or so. No need to drain either. Once they're fork tender, season with salt and pepper, add a pat of butter and heavy cream. Then it's time to mash. The best part is cooking and mashing the potatoes in the same dish I plan to serve them in. Once they're fluffy, it's time to add a little more butter, then pop the lid back on to keep the mashed potatoes warm until you're ready to serve them. Did I mention this dish goes in the dishwasher?